good enough.
I know.
Yeah, that's right. You're gonna be so psyched.
We're gonna take a break. That's what we're doing. Yeah. Taking a break.
All right.
You're taking a break.
Do it and do it.
What kind of break?
Woo! Two more sets.
No breaks I'll have for you.
Fortunately, it's just a video. Okay. We're gonna pause. We're not gonna stop. We're gonna pause.
I just messed up.
That's all right.
Just get it right there, right now. Firebird to Mary Wilhelmshaven to see the All-Star, Charles of Blues All-Stars played at Asbury Park. And he was a judge. And now it's all over. I thought it was in August or so, late August of 78. And I go, these guys are
good. Okay, it's rock and roll time.
They were good. They were very good.
Here's a song by Ricky Nelson. I think it was written by Gene Pitman, right?
Ooh!
Baby.
Yes, we've got Gene Pitman. It's called Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Thank you.
beautiful dolls sitting on a hollow stump. Lord, I got some blues, don't tell me what. Hey, bye, 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 bye.
You know, Roger is such an innate musician, he doesn't even need to know what keys he's in. He blows, man. He just blows.
What are keys?
He doesn't need lyric sheet either.
Doesn't need... For this one, I
might. Seriously, I have a lot of respect for that, you know? But then again, I have a lot of respect for earwax.
Go on.
Hey,
you love my ears.
I'm sorry, yes, sir.
Please do.
Well, you're looking for that.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
How much if you don't practice?
Oh, wait,
you've seen too many movies.
Song about Chicago.
Yeah, all of it is.
Stop messing with jealous man. And he's bad, bad, bad.
Every time I'm riding, I'm riding. tree and steps.
Thank you.
holding the golden handy. And when I'm up on the hill, I'll bump my head. And then I'll get out on my knees and begin to pray. I said, I can tell there is a paper paid.
Bobby!
I'm not giving away that.
All right, kittens.